Right, so welcome everyone to our super hot chili plantation here in the Philippines. This is Cebu City, Philippines, where we are actually visiting a farm of super hot chili pepper. This is one of the hottest chili variety in the entire world, and we are producing this one here in Cebu, Philippines. Right, so we'll have a tour of our plantation here. So look at that. We have a lot of chili right there. So this is our sindira chili expert here in the Philippines. So if you want to know how to grow chili as big as this, then you come to Cebu City and look for Chudura Secretaria. That very huge chili, super hot chili. See green. So there is a white hot chili, and there is also a green hot chili. The end process, the end product of this farm is chili sauce, hot chili sauce that you are using in your kitchen. Look at that. Tigilan na yan ang pita kung losaron. It's quite muddy today because it just rained. So we'll be trying to look at this area right here. Oh, look at that. There's a lot of red hot chili. So this is how we plant super hot chili here in Cebu City, Philippines. So this chili is about 6 months old. Yes, 6 months old. And it's already yielding. really a lot of red chilies right here. Look at that. Okay, all right, so it should be noted that when you are planting a red hot chili like this, look at that, there's a lot of fruit in our chili. Yes, that's correct. And then we will use plastic mulching just like this in order for you to prevent the growth of weeds and different kind of grass in your plantation. So this plantation is more or less one to two hectares huge, including there at the back. And then we covered this one with a plastic mulching so that weeds will not grow. And right, so if you notice, when we uncover this one, probably here, you can see organic matters like that here. So there are a lot of organic matters that we use, including chicken dung, so that we will be able to utilize organic materials rather than chemical based compound. So this is how it appears right here, and that's all the way at the back right there, if you see that. So that's more or less 1 to 2 hectares. This is quite big, and you see there's already a lot of chili ready for harvest. So this one, we are already harvesting at about 200 kilograms. 200 kilograms of chili per week. So that's roughly 1 tons in 1 month. So if you look at this, it's almost got unable to hold the weight of the fruit that it actually bears. So just like that. This is how it works.